I have a friend who just turned 88, and she just shared with me that she's afraid of dying. I sit here years from her experience and try to bring her comfort. I try to bring her comfort. But what do I know? What do I know? She grew up singing about the glory land, and she would testify how Jesus changed her life. It was easy to have faith when she was 34, but now her friends are dying and death is at her door. And what do I know? What do I know? Well, I don't know that there are harps in heaven or the process for earning your wings. And I don't know bright lights at the ends of tunnels or any of these things. She lost her husband after 60 years, and as he slipped away, she still had things to say. Death can be so inconvenient. You try to live in love, it comes and interrupts. But what do I know? What do I know? I don't know that there are harps in heaven or the process for earning your wings. And I don't know of bright lights at the ends of tunnels or any of these things. And I don't know of bright lights at the ends of tunnels or any of these things. But I know to be absent from this body is to be present with the Lord. And from what I know of Him, that must be pretty good. Is to be present with the Lord, and from what I know of Him, that must be very good.